name is Blake the Beast McKernan. I'm the WBU Cruiserweight Champion out of Sacramento, California. Currently 9-0 with 6 knockouts and ranked top 20 in the USA. So I got the nickname the Beast because I was always going hard in the gym. Then once I had joined the military, everybody was always saying that I was a beast because of how I got through basic training and through my workouts and through the shooting range. It's just a nickname that has stuck with me throughout my whole life. I only had 11 amateur fights. I went 9-2 as an amateur. Didn't really have an extensive amateur background. And everybody always told me that before I went pro, because I didn't have that much amateur experience, that I was never gonna do anything great in the pros. And here it is, 2 years later, I'm 9-0, ranked top 20 in the country. And the journey continues. We're gonna continue to move forward.